Ancient warlocks hypothesized that the Ascendant Plane was once home to creatures of great power.
The Elixni too have these myths, but they are only that. This realm is now choked by darkness. It cannot be redeemed, only expunged.
Taken fortifications ahead seem much more organized than the ones in Trustland. Are they acting under orders?
To obey an order implies choice, the possibility of dissent. The Taken have no such discretion. They are merely acting in concert with a greater will, an external instinct, as it were.
Legion cannot resist the power of the Guardian and the Awoken.
With a coalition like ours, there's no fortress we can't break. As long as we stick together, we'll be unstoppable.
Unfortunately, this may also be true for the Witness. No doubt, it relies on its disciples, just as the Traveler relies on its guardians.
Target the most powerful Taken and collect their essences.
The light of your Balefire will consecrate them, transforming them into weapons of singular power.
Thank you.
keep expecting to find her in one of those cages. To hear her on the comms, laughing at all of us for worrying about her.
I share in your sorrow, Devrim. I will remember her as you do. Laughing.
Good man. Let's get back to it.
Your return honors me, Guardian.
I think I screwed up my wrist.
Speak to me not of the darkness. I want no part. Now, where did I put that blasted dematerialization lens filter? Ah!
Hi there. Bye.
Our Guardian is a greater challenge than anyone's.
Nice shooting out there. Take it. Good. Till next time.
Hello, Guardian. Welcome.
Can't believe Amanda's really gone. Who's more worthy of being resurrected in the light?
Even if she was, she would no longer be Amanda. That's a different kind of pain altogether. But we cannot change the past. We can only honor her sacrifice by completing her mission.
We've dealt with Cabal in the EDZ for years, but the Shadow Legion used different tactics.
They are even more dangerous, for they care not about honor or glory, only dominion for the witness.
Thank you.
quite drab, this place. Trostland looks a right treat compared to this shambles.
It was not always so. The existence of the ley lines point to a grandeur in this place, now lost to history.
Bit like my church, that. War makes ruins of us all.
The befouled realm yearns for your light, Guardian. Replace the shadow of the Taken with the illumination of your balefire.
Taken fortifications ahead seem much more organized than the ones in Trustland. Are they acting under orders?
To obey an order implies choice, the possibility of dissent. The Taken have no such discretion. They are merely acting in concert with a greater will, an external instinct, as it were.
Lighting balefire should secure our breach point into the pyramid.
But the shroud of darkness must first be lifted. Dispose of these Taken, and the blights that provide them succor.
place looks draining. Like it could suck the life right out of somebody.
At least it matches how I feel. It's hard to be in the farm, with the sun shining down and the fresh air.
Grief clouds our emotions, but it must not cloud our judgment. Many are relying on us. was rescued today. Its flesh is pulpy and sweet. The skin like fine leather.
Figs.
Yes. Reese had something similar. These are a gift from Marikel.
cabal systems to invade Earth. Then Zebu Arath crushes the cabal homeworld. That can't be a coincidence.
Thank you. the Vex are building something again. We've seen how that goes before.
Nothing new, but still a threat. Every so often, the Vex get more ambitious about trying to get access to the Cloud Ark. That's probably a data harvest or upload spike. Whoa, I don't like the scale of those Vex signals I'm seeing. Not on our watch. Hey, Guardian, there's some weird activity in your area.
Just so we're clear, they rather do know we're coming this time around. They'll be ready.
You are correct. But the Shadow Legion must discover what Elixni have known since the Whirlwind. The light cannot be contained. It cannot be captured. It goes where it wills.
Stationed there. A bit like having landmines in one's own yard.
Whatever brought them here, they're gonna regret it. Make them all pay, Guardian.
Appear chaotic. The Taken are still bound by a psychic command structure.
Right. Let's target their leadership, Guardian. Taken were expecting us, then the Shadow Legion are as well.
Normally, I'd advise we retreat, regroup, and reassess. But we all know what Amanda would say about that, don't we?
I believe she would say, let us get this done. I do not have all day.
You got it, Mizrax. Watch yourself, Guardian. You walked into a kill box.
The very environment has been engineered to eliminate you. Steel your resolve and push forward. As long as they neglect the light, their power will be forever limited. True mastery requires both light and darkness, and the wisdom to use them appropriately.
We may speak truth, Marakel. But how much suffering in your house was of the darkness? And how much of its joy in the light?
The very air here seethes with malignancy. Ignite your balefires and drive it back.
Consecrate this place, and the essences of the taken leaders within.
Thank you. Your heartbeat quickens. There's something like fire in your blood. This is the thrill of victory. Crow feels it too. Whether we wish it or not, our hearts are still one.
Checking. Bye.
You know battle.
Hello, Guardian. Welcome.
She said she wanted to express herself, so I gave her a thumbs up.
A transaction to make, Guardian?
first train.
Are you ready?
Heya. Bye.